What are independent and dependent clauses? A clause is part of a sentence. It can be independent or dependent. Words that begin dependent clauses are called dependent markers. An independent clause expresses a complete idea. For example, I ran home. A dependent clause needs another clause to express a complete idea. For example, because it was getting late. Put them together, you have a complete sentence. An independent clause can begin a sentence but so can a dependent clause, but in this case, it generally needs a comma.